So ring activating groups. So means ortho and para positions are act as a ring activating groups. And next, the meta position is act as a ring deactivating groups. Means the groups which are incoming on the benzene or attacking at meta position is called as ring deactivating groups. Is called as ring deactivating groups. So the ring deactivating groups examples are aldehyde or nitro group or ester or acid. So like that. So now see the example for ring deactivating group on benzene. On benzene, if you consider a nitro group, okay, NO2 group. So nitro benzene, if you consider nitro benzene is act as a ring deactivating groups. Ring deactivating groups. Now I am considering only one example. See here. So now I am representing resonating structures of nitrobenzene. So this is your nitro group which is containing a covalent bond, coordinate covalent bond. This pi bond, whenever this pi bond is shifted to here, this pi bond is shifted towards to oxygen, here oxygen getting negative charge. So means on the carbon, which charge is present here? Positive charge is present. Here positive charge. Here N O minus double bond O. This is carries lone pair of electrons. This one, the positive charge is neutralized. So the positive charge is neutralized with a negative charge. Due to that, this pi bond is shifted to here. Whenever the pi bond is shifted to here, you are getting a positive charge. This one. Again, positive charge is neutralized with a negative charge. While shifting off this pi bond, you are getting a one positive charge. Okay, next. This pi bond is shifted to here. Okay, whenever the excess amount of electrons shifted to here, this pi bond is shifted to inner side. It gives the first structure, that is your like this. Here double bond O. This is O minus. So means the coordinated complex is formed. This is your structure 1, structure 2. Structure 3, this is structure 4, structure 5. Now observe, at second and third position, at ortho and para position, positive charge is present. The presence of positive charge, its activity is decreases. But at meta position, there is no positive charge. So means, the electron density is increases at which position? Meta position. But electron density decreases at ortho and para position due to the presence of positive charge. So such groups are called as ring deactivating groups. So those ring deactivating groups examples are aldehyde, nitro, ester, acid or ketone. So these are the examples of ring deactivating groups. Means ring is deactivated at a meta position. Ring is activated at ortho and para position. Means ring is deactivated means electron density increases at a meta position, but electron density decreases at ortho and para position due to the presence of positive charge. So this is your directing influence on ring activity groups at a ring activating ring activity groups on monosubstituted benzene are the factors influencing or the groups are attacking on the monosubstituted benzene. And next one, after this, carcinogenicity and toxicity. Carcinogenicity and toxicity. So these are important one. Means the benzene containing only one 6-membered ring, the fused or condensed, fused together with two or more rings in complete combustion or incomplete combustion. This is incomplete combustion due to tobacco or coal. It produces some toxic materials. Those toxic materials are causes cancer. Okay, for example, so if you observe this one, this is your benzene structure. The benzene is containing, it is mixed with another benzene. This is your naphthalene, this is anthracene. This is anthracene. And next one, on this anthracene, here one group is present. This is called as benzopyrene. Benzo 1, 2 benzopyrene. And next one, if you observe like this, this is 1, 2 benzoanthracene, or if you consider benzene, here methyl group, here also methyl group is present. This is called as 9, 10 dimethyl, 9, 10 dimethyl benzoanthracene. So these are act as carcinogenicity and toxicity, means incomplete combustion with tobacco, coal, substances, it liberated as toxicity material. Those toxicity materials are causes cancer. Examples are 1, 2 benzopyrene and 1, 2 benzoanthracene and 9, 10 dimethyl benzoanthracene. So this is your carcinogenicity and toxicity. Means in this, we are considered hydrocarbons are classified into 3 types. One is saturated, unsaturated, and aromatic hydrocarbon. The saturated hydrocarbon example is alkane, unsaturated is alkene and alkyne. And aromatic hydrocarbon example is benzene. So preparation of benzene, chemical properties of benzene, and structure of benzene and carcinogenicity and toxicity, what are the effects or causes due to the presence of benzene.